right now to help us out perform the Kiddush tonight. How about putting your hands together? Make some noise out there and give it up for David. Come on down. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise in that house for David as he comes on down for the Kiddush. Come on, come on. Where is David at tonight? Get loose, come on.
David, if you're in the room, join us on the floor right now.
Where is David? You guys know where David is? We're looking for him. I don't know. He's out there somewhere. Don't worry. He's coming right up. Right here. And Jordan. Bar Mitzvah. There he is. One more time. Big round of applause for David. All right. Bring it down. Bring it down. Now, David, you practiced, right? You practiced tonight. You know what you're doing tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd kindly give Jordan and David your undivided attention, please. Shh.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech olam, b'rei pri hagafen.
Amen. One more time, big round of applause out there. Give it up for Jordan and David. Let's hear it for them, folks. All right, all right.
All right, Jordan, we need you back here, center stage.
We need a lot of cheers and a lot more support. So once again, a ginormous round of applause for Jordan before he begins his catalyzing. Much better, much better. Here we go with candle number one.
Two very special people who are close to my heart. They are always together and never apart. Every Shabbat, they come over and bring a special treat. I look forward to seeing them and eating something sweet. I love my great-grandparents a ton. For you, Nanny and Poppy, I have chosen candle number one.
Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sleepy.
Folks, we're gonna go for two shots. Let's get Jordan next to each other.
Grandpa, Grandpa.
Big smiles.
Gotcha.
What words of wisdom can I give?
Thank you both so very, very much.
How can I help to ease their way?
Folks, that deserves another big round of applause as they make their way back to their seats.
All right, bring it down.
It looks so
My Bubby and Zadie are amazing to me. I can't wait for our next vacation at Disney. Bubby is always cooking up something yummy. Zadie is such a great sport, coming on all the rides like the mummy. Passover pancakes you make for me. You will do anything for your family. Bubby and Zadie, I love you. Please come up and light candle number two.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, clap those hands to the beat for candle number two. And let's hear it out there for Bubby and Zadie. Come on, make some noise in the house right there for candle number two. Now everybody just clap your hands. Beat, 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 come on. Squeeze in nice and tight. Smile for the camera.
We've kept our balance for many, many years.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, one more time. How about a huge round of applause for candle number two? Once again, let's hear it for Zadie and Bubby.
We have traditions for everything.
how to sleep, how to eat.
All right. All right, stay with us, folks. Are you ready? What candle are we on? Number three, you sure? These people are watching. Don't mess it up. Here we go.
Grammy and Pop Mal are wonderful indeed. They're always around for anything we need. Grammy comes over to spend quality time, while Papa Mal likes to chill out, which is fine. Their home in Key Largo is such a fun spot. From fishing to boating, I enjoy it a lot. Coming over for Shabbat and Dad's French toast, these are the moments that I love the most. Grammy and Papa Mal, please come up to help me celebrate this day and light candle number three in your own special way.
I miss the applause for everyone around the room. Please put your hands together right now.